official fishing tournament.
Yeah,
what a nice time. Theo, you have been at every fish show tournament my uncle ever had. What do you think?
Well, I fish Lake Gamboa, Guadalupe, Caratalca, Bruce, and Manoleto. But this is still one of my favorite places. And today, with Gil and Gil, I will beat my own record at the weigh-in.
Theo, I think you're trying to bait me.
Well, with Gil and Gil, I am.
Huh, well, I'm not biting.
Well, I'm sure you along anyway.
Well, I'm not biting, you can bank on that.
Okay, guys. You can sure warm up, can you? But we'll see who comes out ahead at the wedding.
But Mr. Gil, what's a wedding?
In part, you got fish of the end of the day, you, and the wonder of the head is sweet.
So, what are you to prepare, Gil?
Jesus called to them, they quickly follow him, and he said, I will make you fishers of men.
music.
But Theo, why are you giving me the fish eye?
Well, did the disciples have to give up fishing? For fish, I mean?
No, in fact, that is the other part of this fish tale.
You mean the part when Jesus told the disciples to put other nets?
Like this here, big net.
Oh no, big heavy nets that the fish can swim right into.
That sounds easy enough.
Oh no, many times they would stay all night and never catch a thing. But whenever the disciples trust in Jesus and they cast their nets for he told them, they caught a whole lot of fish.
Sounds like me at the weigh-in.
Oh, Theo, just listen to how looking down tell the story.
In English and Espanol, por favor.
Going to to where the big ones are.
I think you'll be as good a fisher of men as you are a fisherman.
Hey, where's that, Bill?
My school, my neighborhood, and even my home.
What you gonna catch there?
My big brother. I hope then maybe the guy on the street who calls me a fishing gig.
I think you'll be as good a fisher as you are a fisherman.
That's right. So let's name Theo the winner of this pistol fishing tournament.
I can take this trophy, only caught one fish.
Yeah, but the people you're going to to Jesus are more than a boat with a fish.
All right, but you're not a hook, Billion, because this fisherman will be back again.
You sir will, Bill Gill.
As you wish, Catfish.
Bye, everybody.
Well, not a fish for sure, but I think we got a message under Fish Tales Uncle G.
Yeah, that's just like Jesus. We shall be thankful for all God does.
And that Jesus very, very patient for us to come to Him.
And that if we follow Jesus, He will make a fish of man.